Producer Magnus. I'm from Magnus Solution, the company that maintains the Magnus Billing project. In this video, I will show you guys what is Callback Pro. Okay, Callback Pro is a commercial module of Magnus Solution and give you the possibility to add on your date, your mailing on the toll-free, the ability to use callback, include use L-Media. L-Media is execute an audio, a custom audio, before the answer. In this way, you will not charge if you receive the call from a toll-free. Normally, the toll-free numbers have very expensive cost of per minute, okay? So, let's go to configure it in MagnusBilling. Here is my MagnusBilling. When you buy this module, it will enable this tab on your DID menu, okay? Here, I add a toll-free number from Brazil, okay? And it is very simple to configure that. Here, I just add on DID. After that, go to the Callback Pro. The default is inactive. In this case, I will active the Callback Pro, okay? Use audio, no or yes. If I set it no, and the client call to your DID number, the MagnusBilling will hang up the call immediately after receive the call. Not answer the call, but not play any audio. Okay? And then MagnusBilling will return the call to the client. But in this case, I wish to use the audio. Okay? In this case, I set use audio to yes. Maximum try is the number that MagnusBilling will to try call to the client. For example, the client call to your DID, the MagnusBilling execute the audio and hang up the call. And 1 minute after this call, after receive the call, MagnusBilling will to try call the client. But for example, the client is busy or is in another call, MagnusBilling will not connect this call. So this way, MagnusBilling will call again to this number after 20, 30 minutes and to try 3 times, okay? You can increase this interval between try, for example, 1 hour, so 50 minutes, okay? And L-Media. L-Media is if you wish to execute the audio before the answer, okay? The L-Media only will work if your provider, your DID provider, support this, okay? You can ask for your provider, or just try. For example, if you enable early media and import here your audio, and when you call for your number, you not heard the audio, is because your provider not support early media. I really recommend you to use GSM format on the audio. Okay, what is monthly? This is the interval, of your work time. For example, in this case, it's two options, okay, two intervals. I open my company 9 a.m. and close middle day, open again at 2 p.m. and close again at 6 p.m., okay? You can use more interval. For example, I open again 7 p.m. and close again 10 p.m., okay? This not use space here. I just had to make more easy to understand, okay? And this Saturday and Sunday. Sunday 000 is I not work on the Sunday. So let's continue. Here I upload my audio that I want to execute when I receive a call between these intervals, okay? If the user dial for your number, after these times, after these intervals, the MagnusBilling will execute this audio out work. Okay, this guy, in this moment, I will set the two numbers, the two audio exactly the same audio. Okay, so now I have configured the early media, the Callback Pro, and now I just need create a destination for this number. Okay, yeah, and here in destination type, I can use a queue or IVR or zip, specific zip, or zip group, for example. In this case, I will set quill, okay? And select here the quill of the some user. Save. Okay. What now I see here this now is added to this username. Okay. Now if I receive a call on this number, okay, the MagnusBilling will to try execute this audio, the audio work. Let me to try call to this number. Okay. Calling. Just a moment. I heard the number, and now I can see here on the callback menu the number that I dial to my did and the time that I received the call. Okay. Now MagnusBilling try call to this number. Okay, it can take 1 minute after receive the call. Okay, let me write this 1 minute. Okay, now the phone of the user was ringing. Immediately after the client answered the phone, the client is answered by my quill and start ring my zip account. Okay, I will answer this call, answer it. Now I will hang up the call. Done. Now you see on the callback that the stats is sent because the call is processed by MagnusBilling. And on the CDR, you see here the call. Okay, the call was charged the user perfectly. And if, for example, if the client call your did outside your intervals, the MagnusBilling will execute this other audio and save the number here, but stats equal not working. This means this number call after your work time and MagnusBilling not try dial to the customer. Okay, but for example, now I'm back to my company. I can check the callback menu and just reactive the number. Okay, I hope this module to be helpful for your company. Remember, this amount is unique payment. Okay, see you in the next video. Bye.